It has to be every year now, not just on a one-off basis.
In 2007, we know for a fact that 400 individuals got 288 million in tax reliefs. 400 individuals got 288 million. Stop those reliefs. That's one thing. Secondly, one of the scandals here is that we are still putting money into the National Pension Reserve Fund. We're putting $3 billion this year and next year into it. The McCarthy report, everybody who's looked at it says this is complete insanity. Yeah. The Pension Reserve Fund lost
Fenton, I've said myself, look, that was money for a rainy day. If this not is a rainy day, what is?
But this is the narrowing of the agenda. All right. The agenda's been so narrowed that we're not even talking about this.